You are watching Inside the Huddle, presented by Community Coffee. I'm Emily Dixon, and this week we are joined for his Inside the Huddle debut quarterback, Eli Ricks. Now, Eli, you started every game your freshman year, led the team in interceptions, including two pick sixes. So what was the key for you to picking up right where you left off from in high school?
Really just listening to Coach Raymond. He's really, I think he's the GOAT in all the defensive back coaches in college football. And just staying, trying to stay focused on, you know, the main thing, the main goal. COVID was kind of crazy last year, but it's really focusing and locking in.
Okay, well, now we are on year two of Stingley and Ricks with that cornerback tandem that you all have in the backfield. What do you think, from your viewpoint, makes you and Sting the best 1-2 punch in college football?
You know, we bring a lot of different type things to the game. You know, we're two, you know, really good corners, but we're kind of different in our games. But the things we bring to the table, I think, are crazy. And me and him are a lot closer than last year. You know, a lot more experience, a lot more time together. So this year, I think it's going to be even better.
You already mentioned the GOAT, Corey Raymond, but you are back working with him this year. And that's the only position room that didn't change coaches in this offseason. But so far, how have you seen the team adjust to new defensive coordinator Durante Jones and what he wants to do on your side of the ball?
You know, he came from the NFL, was a defensive back coach. So, you know, he's real close with us, asking us opinions on things, seeing how it's working. Always just really more involved, kind of. So he's really gentle with the team, real good, making sure he's real incorporated with all of us. So I like him a lot.
After talking with some other guys on defense throughout the spring and then fall camp, I get there's a sense of a lot more confidence, a different type of confidence than from the 2020 season. Yeah. So how do you see the defense now compared to this time last year during a pandemic fall camp and those changes?
I would say everybody's a lot more focused and locked in. And, you know, we're just really, I don't know, we're ready to see the crowd, the 100,000 fans. I think we're just ready and real, I want to say revenge, but we're just ready to play. With, like Coach O said, that sour taste in your mouth.
Speaking of that crowd and a full Tiger Stadium, what we're all looking forward to this season. So let's look ahead for you. True freshman, started all the games. You're back in that exact same spot, starting in fall camp. So where do you want to see your game really grow in year two?
Really just more in the mental aspect, just kind of really just on the little things, like little personal goals I have for myself, and really just staying on top of, you know, things off the field, on the field, everything really.
Well, thank you very much, Eli. I know that we have a lot of huddles in your future for fall camp and the season.
Yeah, appreciate you.
And thank you for watching Inside the Huddle, presented by Community Coffee, the state coffee of Louisiana and official coffee of the LSU Tigers.